So NASA is working with the Navy to help improve the fidelity of aircraft simulator technology. When we talk about simulator fidelity, it's really the quality of the aerodynamic information that's in the simulator. The higher the fidelity means the truer, more faithful the simulator characteristics are compared to the actual aircraft. This simulator is designed to help improve a pilot's understanding of potential loss of control. We want to make sure that if that type of situation does occur, that the crew has the appropriate training to be able to recover from that. In order to have that type of training, the simulator must accurately reflect the characteristics of the aircraft in that stall environment. From a research standpoint, to really understand in great detail what the characteristics are, we did extensive wind tunnel testing and built upon the research of high fidelity aerodynamic modeling and incorporate that into a real-time integrated simulation.
And this will allow stalls to be simulated much more realistically, and it'll give the pilots a much better understanding of what to expect if they ever should encounter a full stall condition. So the better models will allow better training and improve safety.
The Navy DRD simulator is capable of motions far beyond those of a commercial airliner. After all, it is designed also for fighter aircraft simulation use. But that capability allows us to demonstrate to the pilot potential conditions that can lead to disorientation or distraction, and so we can explore ways of recognizing and alerting to those situations.
We can get motion sick, and so one of the things that we want to check with every subject that comes through here is where they fall on this scale. We call it the BAR scale, the Baxter Retching Faces. And so pilots can, when they're going through each scenario, tell us where they feel in terms of just their overall sim sickness.
Commercial air travel is still the safest form of travel. And as air travel evolves, these new higher simulator fidelity capabilities and advanced cockpit technologies will help us to ensure the safety of all forms of future air travel, whatever form they might take.